out of here, we guarantee that it's going to be a lot of love in your heart. And hopefully you'll have that energy to get through your day tomorrow, whatever bullshit you got to go through. Get through that shit. Because you've been revived. Let the church say amen. Let the church say hallelujah. Let the church say hallelujah. Don't tell me what they're doing. Y'all having a good time tonight? Let me hear you say hell yeah. Hey, man, don't be mad at me. I had to get my Dr. Dre on real quick.
Hell yeah.
I had to get my shit on my snoop, excuse me, my shit. Listen, I said the most important thing in this world, if you don't remember nothing else from tonight, the most important energy, the most powerful energy in this world is love, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
I said the most powerful, the most sought after, the most important, the most incredible force in this fucking world is love, ladies and gentlemen. Let the church say amen. Because everything we do in this world is either to show love or to get love. You feel what I'm saying? I said everything we do in this world is either to show love or get love. Let me hear you say, show love!
Get love!
Show love!
Get love!
Ass on the cover! That's my fucking record right there. That's it, right? And make sure they was with me, goddamn. Don't forget that. Check out for my new single next week on iTunes, Amazon, NASA, and DJ. So when we talk about the most incredible force in the world, this is a song that talks about that, and this is a song that shows that love right back to love.
Take that beat.
We rock on.